In this video, let's take a look at how you can use third-party plugins in Live. Plugins are devices created by third-party companies that work in similar ways to devices in Live. Plugins that can be used in Live can be either VST format or they can be audio unit format, which is for Mac OS only. You can find all your installed plugins under the section Plugins in your browser. In Live's preferences, there are a few parameters that you can set for your plugins. In the tab Look and Feel, under the section Plugin Windows, there are three preferences that affect the behavior of plugin windows. In the tab File Folder, under the section Plugin Sources, there are two buttons that allow you to activate the use of audio units and VSTs according to the system folders. There is another option that allows you to activate the use of VST plugin custom folders. This option should only be used if you have experience in setting up VST custom folders. Plugin devices can be either instruments or effects. If they're instrument devices, they're found in front of audio effect devices in the signal chain. And if they're audio effect devices, they're found after instrument devices in the signal chain. If you click on the plugin edit button, a floating window will appear of the original VST or audio unit plugin. If you click the button adjacent to the edit window button, you can also configure the most used parameters of that VST to be used without having to open up the edit window. Click configure, and when it is highlighted green, select the parameters that you would like to use, and then click configure again to finish the configuration. I can use this device just like I would use a regular Live device. I can map MIDI controller messages to some of the parameters in Live's panel, and I can automate or modulate these parameters with clip envelopes. I can also map parameters to the XY field that is available in every plugin device view in Live by selecting the parameters from the choosers. With some plugin devices, you're also able to change presets directly from Live's panel. With this particular plugin device, if I select the chooser directly above the XY field, I can access the different presets of the device without having to open up the edit window.